Hey guys, and welcome back to the next episode of Atlas. We're heading over to the Gulf Stream here on our way to B8. We're going to go and try and get some recruits to man our sails and sweep our decks. That way when we got our brand new sloop built here, the medium speed sail on it. So hopefully we can outrun those ships of the damned now. We just need crew. We got 26 or 27 coins. I think they're 5 each, but we're going to try to get a couple crates along the way. If we can, possibly. Just coming around the island here, and we're going to turn into the wind. That'll give us a good kick to where we need to get going. Here's the jet stream. I want to test that out because I've never been in one. It's definitely curious about what's going on there. Try to get just into the wind. We'll hear the sails fill up. Maybe they already did. This looks about good though. Maybe even turn a little bit more. Here we go. Just sailing along. I wonder what's faster. A medium sail or two small, the medium speed sail or two small speed sails. If you know, leave it in the comments. I would like to know. I'll probably have to hunt that down. Google it or something here soon. I usually won't watch videos on games when I'm doing a playthrough of them. Kind of, you know, go semi-blind. Look at the wiki here and there if I need something. But basically try to explore and learn as much as I can on my own. Seems to make the game a little more enjoyable. See, it looks like this thing's blowing this way from the design, but we will find out. I wonder how fast it'll move you. I better keep it. Ooh, there's a crate. Let's go after that one. Because it'll slow us down, turn us, we'll get out of the wind, and we're all alone right now. We can just jump off the boat and the boat will stop. Or, even better, I forgot I had grappling hooks. So, let's force gump our way through this real quick. Whoa, dolphins. Hopefully I don't hook a dolphin. So we gotta throw it over it. And it goes purple when you're on it. See, right there. Oh yeah, we got it, baby. Reel her in. That dolphin. Ooh, 48 coins. Nice. 48 coins. A legendary stone. Yeah, we don't need that. Got some food though. Ooh, onions. We love onions. What's this? Coffee seed? Okay, we can grow coffee. Nice. We might have to become farmers when we find ourselves a little. Ooh. Increases infinity while taming. That's a good one. We better pay attention and get back on the. On the ball here. Headed back in the right direction now. We got more gold. And the sloop has a level. Let's just do wait for now. Oh man. I just remember something. Oh no. We might have to turn around. Let's get out of the wind real quick and stop the boat. Yeah, I know I'm an idiot. Leave me alone. Fiberside thatched wood. We need a bed in case we die. That because that would have been a rude awakening. Oh no, no bed. I always think I have to set myself to the spawn point for some reason. Okay, I thought I saw a crate over here when I was panicking. So let's flip her back and see if we can find that crate. There it is right there. To build these little platforms. I need to build one. Whoa, we're catching speed. It's gonna be Oh, lucky. Only 4 gold, seriously? I feel like I got bamboozled. There's not supposed to be anything in front of us, but I can see something. Or am I nuts? Definitely looks like there's something in front of us. We're steaming straight for it, so. Better. Stash our gold in there just in case. Oh, it's a shipwreck. Look at that fog bank. That fog is just rolling in. When are we going to hit the jet stream is my question. Looks like we're almost in it. Dang, too bad I didn't put a diving dinghy. We could have went down and got this wreck. We'll do that later at some point. There's different qualities. Higher the quality, the better. I know. I am trying to hurry. The jet stream's right there. You wait. Okay. Seems like we're losing our wind here. Getting kind of good or lucky, one or the other. Thought we'd be in the Gulf Stream by now. Maybe not. Just on the edge, maybe. Yeah, when we get back, we'll build one of those. Is that the wall right there? We'll build them. Diving dinghy. That way we can, yeah, I think that is the wall. We can go get some treasure. Ooh, speaking of treasure. Just kept going. Big sail went a long ways. Hopefully I don't get eaten by a shark. That would not be good. Didn't really give us that much gold, though. We're getting a decent amount of songs. We don't need those. We need some orange. Maybe a little blue. Okay, well, it gave me a little boost of water. Schooner has a level. And that was not how you access it. Here we go. Additional weight looks good. Let's drop this sail and get on our way. I don't know. I'm not feeling very Gulfstream-ish here. Not sure exactly what's going on. Maybe it'll get better. But we're on our way back to the starting port so that we can pick up some crew. Looking for boxes along the way. See a little red icon that popped up? Does that mean I'm in the Gulf Stream? Oh, baby, are you? Which way is it blowing? Which way am I going? Oh, you're facing the wrong direction, dude. Turn. I can't even turn. I'm going so fast. I'm at full turn here and I can't turn.
That's funny.
This thing's gonna take us right by where we need to go. We can stay in it. Thank you. Oh no.
Oh man, I'm steaming straight for him. This is gonna be interesting.
I might be going too fast. Sweet. Boy, are we just hauling. Man, we're making good time. This is the way to travel. We'll come off right here and go to this island. Pick up crew. Hopefully we can stay in the stream all the way there. Would be nice. Different colors. So maybe the white is the outside. And when you get more towards the middle, it's yellow. Just trying to scoot in here a little bit closer into the middle. And we'll turn it this way a tad. And hold it right there for a while. Okay, that was weird. Turn, baby, turn. See if I can bring us in from the sail. At least most of the way anyways. Then I can drop the sail down and coast us in kind of close, and I'll get some dudes and just bring them out. Someone left an elephant on that rock. That's strange. Trying to drop the anchor while I was on the sail. You can't do that. Okay, we'll take our gold. We should keep that one, I guess. We don't need that. Actually, yeah. Might as well keep it. Do we need to eat anything? No, we're good. We can ditch all the songs. In here. Okay, let's see, we can get 4. I wonder why they left this elephant up here. Shouldn't have left this ship here, man. Ships decay here. Don't you know this? Which is why we're just gonna snag guys real quick and get out. There are five each. One, two, three, and they fall from the air. Wow. Oh, we got the little guys. Hey, wait. You can't be shorter than me. No way. Okay, let's go, guys. Oh, wait. Let's go this way, guys. Everybody in the water. Follow me. Back to the boat. As soon as we start jumping, quit jumping off rocks every 5 seconds. Stick that little dude on the sail. And we'll throw the rest of our gold in here. Okay, we have crew. Rotate our sails without leaving the steering wheel. Oh yeah. And those guys will sweep and repair our ship when we're docked or anchored. We got enough guys for our schooner. Oh, that's a map. I'll go grab that real quick. There's a couple of them over there. I think the boat's either just going to float there or it's going to anchor. It'll be okay for a second. Because that's a purple map. Or a purple bottle, I should say. Common. K5. Common A8. Another one in A8. Yeah, hold on, I'm looking for A8. Okay. We were in A6. How much are those commons worth? Oh, wait a second. That one's 400. This one's 17. Yeah, I don't think we want these 17 ones. But that first one was good. Let's get on our way. It'd be nice to sail the way we were meant to sail, with crew at our side. You hold shift and then use A and D. You can move your sail back and forth, which is nice. Let's get our direction, which way we gotta go. So we gotta head north, which, you know, the wind is blowing from there. Great. Yeah, we'll have to zigzag it a tad. We'll just get wind and start heading that way. Too bad there wasn't a jet stream that'd take us right back. We got crew. We got our sloop. We'll go back and we'll throw a dinghy on it. We got some oil. We can go diving. Throw our bear on here. And go run around and do some maps. Get gold. Oh yeah. Okay, well, this is going to be a long journey back, so I will pause it and unpause it after I make it almost there. So we will see you then. Okay, we're about halfway home. I was going to maybe pull in here and get a discovery point for this island right here. Look at how we flip our sails with ease. Just gonna cruise up on this one real quick. Or real slow. One or the other. These yellow ones haven't been giving me that much gold. Yeah, one gold. What is that? A Spacebar opens your sails up all the way. Z closes them all the way. Let's flip them back around to the other side. Yeah, I love sailing the ocean with crew. Makes it so much easier. You don't have to mess with your sails. Came across a couple of the ships of the damned that popped out of nowhere. And quick maneuvering of the sails was essential. I literally had to flip my sails around, and right now I'm just holding the right mouse button so I can see. Yeah, this is a lawless. So it's just everybody building everywhere. All of their sloops. Are those all ramshackles? There's a dock right in front of me. Spamming on this island. I'll grab this bottle. K7, huh? Ooh, elephants. I like elephants. Ooh, that might have been a good one. That looks like a good one right there. Is that a bridge? Yeah, it is. Someone built a bridge. We're almost there anyways. Because you know we're Olympic swimmers. Fine and dandy. Remember, they put these things in game. Pin, huh? Yeah. Those are berries, really? What are these? Aloe? I always feel like someone's following me. Glowing flames in the middle of the air. Objective achieved. Let's get out of here. Gotta keep focused. Gotta head home. Gotta get away from this manta ray. Oh man, we gotta put these guys on passive because they will jump off the boat and attack that manta ray if he would have attacked me, I think. Probably should set him to ignore whistles also. I just said that. But we're busy and we're trying to get on our way. Oh man. Get off the boat, bird. Okay, I'll set it for pause again and we're gonna be on our way. Okay, we were sailing along and we found this bear. And I just jumped in the water and claimed him. And now he's our bear. I don't know where he came from. But we rescued him and he is ours now. Need to get this other person off my boat. Jump off, eh? Go. There they go. She's gonna swim away into the ocean.
See you later.
That's a level 111 bear. Wow. Any other bears anywhere? Yeah, we're almost to the island. It's right there. This guy has a, three trees. Nice. I assume he doesn't like people building on his island. Keep cruising along to our island over here. So yeah, when you're out sailing, keep an eye out. You might find animals in the water and you can rescue them, be their savior. You know, I wonder if it has anything. It's a her, so wonder if she, or am I stuck in my steering wheel? No, she doesn't have anything in her. Whoa. She is beastly. Silver Dream. That's who it was raised by. We got 4 points to put into her. Probably put into the health, because holy moly, doesn't have a whole lot of health at all. 265. That's way better than our other bear. Need to get some food for her. I think she'll eat berries. Yep. She's a berry-eating bear. Oh, better keep an eye out for more bears in the water. Okay, we're coming into the island here. We need to come in like right... No, maybe go up and around and in. Yeah, because we got stuck in a bunch of spots last time. Okay, so the plan will be dock up, make a dinghy, probably gonna leave this bear, take the other bear, get all of our maps, and we'll go out and make some money, see if we can get that 5K for the schooner. There's our shipyard right there. Try not to ram it. Coming in just a tad fast. Oh, we're gonna hit that sand berm again. And then as soon as we come out of it, we rock it out. See if we can dock up right next to it. Beautiful. Okay, you guys stay there, repair my boat. 1 gold coin every day, that's pretty good. Pretty cheap. Doesn't ask a lot. Okay, what's going on here? Just jump on this thing and just get him off the boat. Female and a male. Okay. So I'm going to pause it here and take a little break. I'll be right back. Hey guys, and we're back. I had to go get some food and ended up taking a little nap. And I swore I saw a cow out here. We needed to tame a cow for milk. Oh, there it is right there. Get her. So we'll tame her up for a second. chicken we need. I think two at a time might be a little difficult. He's gonna be fast, so I'll tame him first and try to keep an eye on the cow. And we'll go get the cow. Ooh, I like the colors. She's pretty. And I talked to one of the guys from the island. They said they won't destroy my stuff, and if I wanted, I could build a little base out there. So I think I might build a little dock off the end of my shipyard right there. Oh yes, the rain. It's gonna make it nice and humid. Great. Up to 60% with her already. There's our cow over there. Percent. Gotta think of a good name for our chicken. Chicky's good. Come on, Chicky, keep up. Oh, there's the cow right there. This one's gonna take a little bit longer. The wait time is longer and they don't get it much percentage. There's Chicky. Here she comes. She's ready to lay some eggs for us. That'll be our yellow. The eggs and the milk will be our blue. And then we just need meat. And fish, or meat and berries. Yeah, berries are orange. chicken. It looks cool. We don't want babies. Come on there, chicky, keep up. At 10%. Thank you. I need that next taming proficiency to make this go faster. Wow, there's a guy and a crab. Whoa. He jumped away. I gotta stay focused. I lost track of my pig. Yeah, I hear him. Stick together, boys. That's what we like to see. Make it easy on me. Oh yeah, this is making it a lot easier, guys. Thank you. Probably won't last long. She's 61.8. He's at 39.1. I think Chickie's getting her workout, running back and forth. I think I'm getting my workout running back and forth. This way. There you go, buddy. He's at 48. Almost there. think I just need one more. Seventy-four, almost there.
Thank you.
we're going to name her Peggy instead of Piggy. One more feed, and I think we're done. Okay, guys, let's go. Here. All the way up. A little more. Come on. Make sure no one's following me. Chicky, come on, get a move on. He needs a little help. Or she needs a little help, I should say. We'll go up here and stick her on a boat, maybe. I guess I could just... yeah, let's chuck her on the boat. Stop following us. So back you up a little bit, you're in the way. Okay, so need a bucket. Need a little bit of oil. I think we can do that. Should be good. Go. We got milk and it's blue. Oh, we can just put our bucket on her. Nice. Old Bill's all happy. He's like, I got a bucket. All right. Journey for money on the dingle. obstructed by maybe the guys. You guys come back here. Or up here. I don't know. Just move, man. What are your... Is their following distance too low, maybe? There you go. No, still obstructed. Man, I hope it isn't the sail that's obstructing it. So it's either the sail or this resource box. So, I need to build another resource box. Making sure the bears are full. Whoa. A little too far there. Hey. Good thing we put these nifty new ladders on the sides. I wonder if that's obstructing it. No, they're not. Yeah, I think it might be the resource box. Let's, destroy the other one before I can. Awesome. So we'll just leave everything in them. Oh, yeah, that was it. So I'll just throw her on this side. Nice. That works out swimmingly. We can just throw a resource box right here. Anything on us except that gold didn't go in there, so. Just. Oh no! I just called her off of the sail. I gotta set her to. Whistles. Let's throw it back up on the sail. Put her on passive. Put her following distance down to the lowest. She's good on food. She's got 6 upgrades. Can't put any into health. They went into health, but they didn't affect the health. Okay, whatever. Okay, and now that we got our diving dinghy. Nighttime is good to search for alphas. And maps. I don't see any. We need some climbing hooks to get that crystal that we saw on the top of that mountain in the last episode. Is there a stack all button? Doesn't look like it. Oh yeah, baby. Diving suit. And I wonder if it's still, if you press X, it takes it off. Yep, sure is. That's a mighty big fish. Did we not get any oil from that? Oh, what a ripoff. Okay, let's run and grab the crystal. We were standing on that mountain looking this way. I think it's up on... Yeah, I can see it up there. So let's venture over there and get some crystal. That way we can make our sextant. And that'll give us the mini map and the compass. Thank you. Oh, man. We almost... Well, we took half our health. We're good. That was a quick way down. Ooh, that was another type of stone, limestone. Okay, we still need gems for the sexton. just refuses to snap there. Okay, so next. I think we need to get a little bit more oil. Oh yeah, underwater archery, a new Olympic sport. Oh no, he won. Thank you. Look at that lonely little giraffe out there. Well, on that note, I think I'm going to bring this episode to an end, for it gets way too long. I'd like to thank everybody for joining me today. I hope you hit that like and subscribe button, and I will see you in the next episode.